Here I am on course area B for day two of the Asia Games Hangzhou. The first fleet to kickstart is the Yuka 7 men's. 30 countries are vying to seize the single Olympic entry here.
I'd say top five is pretty close. You know, like they all can finish first in their good days. You have to be consistently good. At the end, you have to make a good regatta. And whoever is winning is doing consistently well, rather than doing like one and eight like me. So yeah, let's see how things goes. We have four more days to do. Everybody is pushing, so we should focus non-stop and just keep doing the simple things.
In the Yuka 6 women's class, former Olympian from Malaysia, Hong Kong and India, together with China, Singapore and Japan, are all close on points.
Yeah, I'm quite happy, but I need to improve more and more consistent. And yeah, I need to improve more and not do the stupid mistake, so just follow the fleet. Anything can happen because tomorrow will be three races, so I need to consistent in front.